Let's look at machine gun placement and pilot seating. Do you see how the pilot sits right behind the machine guns on this thing? Pilot, machine guns. I think that's the best way to sight them, as opposed to the world's longest suppressor. So there's the engine, there's the pilot seating, and there's the machine guns, right? And they're being shot through the world's longest tube. What do you all think about tactically, which one is better, period? As a gun shooter, I know I like to be right next to the guns.